previous angle is Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers of front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Chillin'.
We started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Thank you.
arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. We started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
I need the,
Is she okay?
Is it about to rain? It got dark all of a sudden.
Thank you.
Talk.
What the hell?
Where are your friends?
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. Coming too. Roger that.
Wait a minute. Well, I'm about to say. Who is that guy? Oh, it's a scarecrow. Thank you.
down there is outside the mission area. Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. And one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over. Rainfall should help to mask your footsteps. The Pinda oil field is the property of Singer, South African Natural Resources. Singer drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Thank you.
What mission am I doing again? I can't even remember. And okay.
There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Really, bro? These rocks are annoying as shit. This place is crawling with enemies. Come on, dog. Go fuck yourself.
Transfer bomb. Shut it down.
Nervous as shit.
There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Oh my God.
Bodies. Why? Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Somebody up there, I can hear him.
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4?
Is this the tank? I don't want to hit the wrong one.
That's one of the targets. The oily water separator tank. Destroy it. Just remember, the tank is highly pressurized. It'll explode violently when damaged. Be careful. All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Sign of the enemy. Be sure to time the explosion carefully.
Go on.
Can I go through it?
Come on.
Sainer, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not United. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Sainer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Sainer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there? target without warning. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. Maverick Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. One of the prisoners has been killed, but we don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
I'm the fucking rock snake. He's in his house.
Hey,
Come on over, buddy.
CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. enough to draw the enemy's attention. Prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places. This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
Fuck's sake. I mean, they're all around me, dude. This is so fucking hard.
If you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice. draw the enemy's attention.
Alright, I'm just gonna lay down and fast forward this part because he's gonna have to walk all the way over here. As soon as I find an interpreter, I'm running guns blazing. I mean, the guy or whatever it's called. Whatever, the hostage. Oh, right there, what machine got that? I don't give a fuck. He is.
That looks like the target.
Bitches.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Man, that mission was hard. Holy fuck.
Filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government Uniter rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?